hope you enjoyed the little scene that was created for this episode. As you can tell, it was a little different than the last ones, but let me get to that. So for every video, I pick some form of film to focus around, and on this one, I tried to focus on music, because music holds so much power in film. So, as usual, I sat down, wrote a storyboard, had to rack my brain a little bit to figure out how this was going to work, because I had no budget. So that means I was forced to use songs that I couldn't pay for. And their links will be in the description below about the music I used. I figured out what I wanted to pursue. So I storyboarded it, as I said, and then I got to work. I set up my cameras, I set up the scenes, went back and forth. I had to take a couple shots here and there, but overall it wasn't too bad. And when I finally got the video up into Premiere Pro and began editing it, I realized I could play around with the emotions even more by messing with the lightings. So I did a few goofy things here and there, and a few not goofy things. I was really just trying to play around with it to make it much more interesting to watch visually and to create that contrast that you see with the different musics and the different attitudes going on in the scenes, which again is further pushed by the music itself. That being said, I had a lot of fun with this. I hope you enjoyed it. And thank you for taking the time to watch this. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.